You really think I should switch to ETFs?
Would you rather invest like this or like this?